love having a husband.
Wait. Move over. Can we get a ring? But why did you
get divorced in the first place?
Ooh. Is that shade? You know, Joy loves to dig, honey. I'm really trying to count the 10. Let me breathe. Let me see if my therapist is on speed dial. Try to keep Nae from coming out.
What kind of lesson?
A lot of them.
Oh, yeah? For example?
Look at Joy trying to dig. For example, I know what time it is. They want to try to dim my light so their light can shine bright. But you know what? It ain't going to work.
Yeah, for example. Uh-huh. What lesson did he
get? To never cross me in the wrong way. How about that? I am on my way up.
Oh, we know what that means.
You are a bitch.
Oh, yeah? For example.
Yeah, like, I don't even know where the that's coming from.
Be nice to people. It's not that difficult.
I can handle myself, Whoopi. You know me.
I know that.
I can handle myself.
Yeah.
Like, I don't like that. Like, I don't like it. It's not cool. It's not fair for everybody to come at you at once and everybody trying to make you appear to be something that you're not.
Flip out only when you need to. You know? But then really flip out.
That's a mess.
If I got a black and blue mark, I'm gonna sue your ass. Really? What do you think? This is a housewife?
Here we go. Don't come back over here talking to me about poop. It don't concern me.
I didn't want to comb my hair.
I don't feel empty.
No, they said I wasn't black. I'm black.
My show is way bigger than Joy to me. And she says, kill yourself. You know,
she said, kill yourself.
When she tell me to kill myself, I'm so quick to fight back. I have to learn to not fight back. This is hate that I said what I said to the thing that just
listened.
Now I'm
afraid I'm going to break a hip. Everyone has their own story, you know, that it's just, it is slices of life.
It's your pipe.
Well,
can you sing for us, please?
I mean,
NeNe!
NeNe! You know, girl, look, I don't really know you enough to be like, hi, oh my God. Like, no, girl, hey, what's up, girl? Peace, whatever, you know, it's whatever.
Watch yourself.
Joy, I cannot with Joy. Isn't she something?
Yeah.
Through the eyes of these women.
NeNe Leakes went on The View yesterday, and she was apparently not happy about how she was treated. Mm. She accused her co-host of being mean girls.
Mm.
Ooh.
So the messiness really seemed to stem between NeNe and Joy Behar, and it started with NeNe's entrance.
She didn't even hit her hard. It was like a tap.
Yeah.
I guess NeNe probably was trying to do it, you know, playfully, but Miss Joy wasn't feeling it.
Yeah, some people don't think that's funny.
That's a man.
If I got a black and blue mark, I'm gonna sue your ass. Really? What do you think? This is a housewife?
Don't matter.
Now NeNe looked real heavy-handed. Like, yeah. Those are mallets. You know, she has for fists. Like, yeah, if I was Joy Behar, I'd feel attacked.
I'm sure she didn't mean any harm.
Well, maybe things got better from there.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, they talked to NeNe about her remarriage with Greg, and Joy put NeNe to task.
I love being married.
But why did you get divorced in the first place?
Well, honey, I had to teach him a lesson.
Uh-oh.
Sometimes you have to do that kind of thing.
What kind of lesson?
A lot of them.
Oh, yeah? For example?
Couple.
Well, listen, look at Joy trying to dig.
Here, bye.
She's there to be interviewed.
Thank
so when
you.
Someone asks you a question,
you
why are you
it.
Surprised that they're trying to get you to answer?
Yeah, true, right.
For example, the problem is, it's just like you see red all of a sudden and you just flip. And I know that it can go somewhere so quick and you not even mean for it to go. And for the person to say what they said, I just instantly start fighting back.
Can
conclusion, I can bring this number to.
Oh no. And I hear, and I'm thinking, what is that sound?
You brought some pictures. Yes. Yes. Can we see this amazing house? Where is it? What city? Oh, yes, honey. Yes.
A little piano chair.
How many rooms do you have?
Six.
As you should. As you should.
Six bedrooms.
Okay.
See, that's the typical kind of thing that riles me up. The hypocrisy of it and the depth of depravity drives me bananas.
Well, where's the furniture, NeNe?
Whoopi, you need to stop.
Well,
okay. You're there, but where's the furniture?
She can't even get it out.
What?
I can see what's going on back here. Shut up. You're just like, no, I don't want to do that.
The worst thing that you could imagine has happened.
Walk out there and then you're done. Whoopi, you need to stop.
No. It's in your head.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I cannot believe that it has been a whole year, guys, to the day that I released this video on my channel last year. And I'll be honest, back then, I didn't really expect you guys to kind of get my kind of crazy, but you guys did. And over a million people have watched that video and almost 6,000 people have liked it. So I just felt like for the longest that I needed to follow it up somehow. And I feel like this is also a really exciting way for me to celebrate 1 year of binge-worthy. And I don't know if you guys have noticed, but we're like really, really close to 100K. So like this video, comment below, tell me what you love about it. And if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe because you know you want to.